It's time once again to get another COVID code reminder.